We can't go on the road. No, we're too young. We're excess baggage. Listen, are you kids willing to stick together and pull yourselves out of a hole?
You bet. Sure.
I've got an idea. Our folks think we're babes in arms, huh? Well, we'll show them whether we're babes in arms or not. I'm going to write a show for us and put it on right here in Seaport. Why, it'll be the most up-to-date thing these hicks around here have ever seen. Opening night, we'll have Max Gordon, Sam Harris, Lee Schubert down to give us the once-over. How about it, kid? Oh, yeah. We'll get every kid in this town on our side, and we'll start right now. What do you say? Right now. Come on, kids, let's go!
They treat us like they thought we were a menace to the nation. And that ain't right.
No, that ain't right.
They think of us as infants, and that's plain humiliation. And that ain't right.
No, it ain't right.
We've got to face our destiny, the life for which we're fated. We've had our fill of nurseries, and now we've graduated.
Abe Lincoln had the right idea with his emancipation. And just like Abe, we've got to make a great big proclamation. We'll do it right. What's more, this very night. Listen, from tonight our future will be bright.
He's right.
And babes in arms, but we'll be laughing far more on city streets and farms. They'll hear a rising war cry. You will arrive, let them know you're alive. Make it your crime. They call us babes in arms.
We never can.
Think they must direct us.
Got no chance.
But if we're babes in arms,
my role.
We got a sight for.